the judges spoke together to compare notes and see if there was any act they felt deserved another chance. Simon immediately admitted he may have got it wrong with one singer in the girls' category, and the other judges agreed.
I could feel it in my gut. I've made a mistake on someone, and I've made a big mistake.
And with this change of heart, he heads to Sunrise, Florida.
I made a massive mistake with a contestant at my home visit show. The other judges know. Who I put through, who I didn't put through. They were all on the phone immediately going, what were you thinking? And I've now got to right a wrong. Simple as that. So she has absolutely no idea that I'm on my way now. Here we go. Hello.
Oh my
God! Oh my God! Hello. How are you? Nice to see you.
This is my wife, Angela.
How are you?
Melanie.
How are you, sweetheart?
Oh my God.
Hi. It's wonderful to see you.
How are you, baby? Are you okay?
Yeah, okay.
I'm sorry, by the way, this is obviously you weren't expecting me. I had to come here and tell you something. I wanted to personally apologize to you and your family for the mistake I made.
Apology accepted.
Because you were so good.
Oh my God.
And this comes from me and the other three judges. We're gonna ask you to come back and enter the competition. We want you to back on the live shows.
Oh my.
Take a look at me now. What do you say?
Oh my God.
What do you say?
I don't know, what do I say?
You want me to help you?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Absolutely yes. Absolutely yes.
Well, I think you're going to be fantastic.
Oh, baby. Free, baby, breathe. A true man, boy, he has a heart, baby. He has a heart.
She won't let you down.
She won't.
She won't let you down.
More importantly, I won't let her down this time. See you in Los Angeles. I never would have forgiven myself if I hadn't done this. She so deserved a shot, and I got this so wrong.
You just don't know how he made my day.
You're getting holiday by now.
So that really is it. With Melanie back in the competition, the final 17 are confirmed.